Hello, I'm gonna show you how to make an orange at 3D. The line I'll make it brown. I'm gonna correct this later. I'll take the marker with a darker shade of orange. Here, we're gonna make it like that and fill this, and with the watercolor paintbrush we're gonna make like that to smooth it a bit. As we see, it's more darker than we want, so we zoom, we take the eyedrop and choose the lighter one of this lighter shade. With the paintbrush we're gonna do like that, so we smooth it a bit. Smooth it. And then with a lighter shade of orange and watercolor again, we're gonna add a little light here. It doesn't make any difference as we see, but it will do in a bit. Oh, not with this. Yeah. A little here, lighter, a little lighter to add light. Okay. Here is our main orange with a 2D shape again. We're gonna change the settings here. I do it with a different color so I'll get the shape I want only. With the fill, we make this and this and this. As we see, it's kind of clean here now, more and more. We clear here with the eraser, here. Okay, we're done. Now with the marker and a dark color of green, we do that. We zoom it so we can make it more realistic. With a darker color again, make the shadows. And more shadow. Yeah. And here this little line. Light. Okay. Oh, no, it's not okay. It's awful. But yeah, that's it. That's our orange. Thank you for watching me.